YouTube channel, Learn with Dilshia Dilshia. Today, let's learn Class 4, Hindi, Chapter 5, Dost Ki Poshak in English. Dear, it's a very funny story. Okay, chalo. Dost Ki Poshak.
Dost Ki Poshak. Dost means friend. Poshak means dress, kapde or vastra. So, dost ki poshak means friend's dress. Friend's dress. Chalo, hum shuru karenge. Ek baar Nasruddin apne bahut purane dost Jamal sahab se mile. Once, Nasruddin met his very old friend Jamal sahab. Ek baar means once. Bahut purane dost means very old friend. Mile means met. Here, two friends are there. One is Nasruddin and the other one is Jamal Sahab. Apne purane dost se milkar, ve bade khush huye. He was so happy to meet his old friend. Who was so happy? Our Nasruddin. Nasruddin was so happy to meet his old friend Jamal Sahab. Bade kush means very happy. Kuch der gapshap karne ke baad unhone kaha, chalo dost, mahalle mein ghoom aaye. After gossiping for a while, he said, let's go and roam in the street. Mahalle means street or locality. Here, Nasruddin invites his old friend Jamal Sahab to go and roam out with him in the street. Jamal Sahab ne jaane se mana kar diya aur kaha,
apne is mamli se poshak mein main logo se nahi mil sakta.
Jamal Sahab refused to go out and he said,
I can't go and meet people in this simple dress.
Mana kar diya means refused. Apni means mine. Mamooli si poshak means simple ordinary dress. Logo means people. Nasruddin ne kaha,
bas itni si baat.
Hearing this, Nasruddin said,
oh, just a small matter.
Nasruddin turant unke liye apni ek badkili achkan nikal kar laaye aur kaha, ise pehen lo, isme tum khoob acche lagoge, sab dekhte reh jayenge. Nasruddin quickly went and brought a long glittering dress for Jamal Sahab and he said, you wear this. You will look very good in this dress. Everyone will look at you. Turand means fast, quickly. Badkili means glittering. Achkan means long coat or long dress. Pehen means put on, wear. Bantan kar, dono ghoomne nikle. Dost ko lekar, Nasruddin padosi ke ghar gaye. All dressed up, they went for roaming, wandering. Nasruddin took his friend to his neighbor's house. Bantan kar means dressed up. Padosi means neighbor. Ghar means house. Nasruddin ne padosi se kaha,
ye hai mere khas dost, Jamal sahab.
Nasruddin said to his neighbor,
this is my special friend,
Jamal sahab. Aaj kai saalon baad inse mulaqat hui hai. Waise jo achkan inhone pehen rakhi hai,
wah meri hai.
Nasruddin continued saying, I have met him after so many years. By the way, the coat
he is wearing is mine.
Khas dost means special friend. Mulaqat means meet. Kai saalo baad means many years after. Yeh sunkar Jamal sahab par तो मानो गड़ो पानी पड़ गया। After listening this, Jamal साहब got ashamed. सुनकर means listening. गड़ो पानी पड़ गया is an idiom which means feeling ashamed. बहुत शर्मलदा होना. It's a usage in Hindi. It means here Jamal साहब took it as an insult. बाहर निकलते ही मुंह बनाकर उन्होंने नसरुद्दीन से कहा,
तुम्हारी कैसी अकल है? क्या यह बताना जरूरी था कि यह आजकल तुम्हारी है? तुम्हारा पड़ोसी सोच रहा होगा कि मेरे पास अपने कपड़े हैं ही नहीं।
As soon as he came out, he made his face and said,
What is wrong with you? What type of sense you have? Was it necessary to say that the dress belongs to you? Your neighbor would have thought that I don't have a cloth of my own.
Moh banakar means make face. Here it means he got angry and made his face. Akal means wisdom or sense. Kapde means cloths. नसरुद्दीन ने माफी मांगते हुए कहा,
गलती हो गई, अब ऐसा नहीं कहूंगा।
नसरुद्दीन apologized and said, Sorry, I made a mistake. I won't say it again. माफी मांगते means apologize, saying sorry. गलती means wrong. अब नसरुद्दीन उन्हें हुसैन साहब से मिलवाने ले गए। Now Nasruddin took him to his another neighbor. हुसैन साहब ने गर्मजोशी से उनका स्वागत सत्कार किया। हुसैन साहब welcomed them very warmly. स्वागत means welcome. जब जमाल साहब के बारे में पूछा तो नसरुद्दीन ने कहा,
जमाल साहब मेरे पुराने दोस्त हैं।
और इन्होंने जो आजकल पहनी है वह इनकी अपनी ही है। When asked about Jamal साहब, Nasruddin said, Jamal साहब is my old friend and the dress he wears is his own. Jamal साहब फिर नाराज हो गए। बाहर आकर बोले,
झूठ बोलने को किसने कहा था तुमसे?
Jamal साहब got angry again. He came out and said,
Who told you to lie?
क्यों?
नसरुद्दीन ने कहा,
तुमने जैसा चाहा, मैंने वैसा ही तो कहा।
नाराज हो गए means got angry. बाहर आकर means coming out. झूठ means lie.
क्यों?
नसरुद्दीन ने कहा,
तुमने जैसा चाहा, मैंने वैसा ही तो कहा।
Nasruddin said,
Why?
I said, What you wished?
पोशाक की बात कहे बिना काम नहीं चलता क्या?
उसके बारे में ना कहना ही अच्छा है। जमाल साहब ने समझाया,
Can't you talk without mentioning anything about my dress? It's better. You don't say anything about the dress.
Jamal साहब made him understand. जमाल साहब को लेकर नसरुद्दीन आगे बढ़े। नसरुद्दीन went ahead with जमाल साहब। तभी एक अन्य पड़ोसी मिल गए। Then they met another neighbor. अन्य पड़ोसी means another neighbor. नसरुद्दीन ने जमाल साहब का परिचय उनसे करवाया। नसरुद्दीन introduced जमाल साहब to his neighbor. परिचय means इंट्रोड्यूस। मैं आपका परिचय अपने पुराने दोस्त से करवा दूं। Let me introduce my old friend to you. यह है जमाल साहब और इन्होंने जो अचकन पहनी है उसके बारे में मैं चुप ही रहूं तो अच्छा है। This is Jamal साहब and it is better that I don't say anything about the dress he's wearing.
That's good,
Nasruddin said.
Now it is the third time. Nasruddin mocked Jamal Sahab. Even though Jamal Sahab said Nasruddin to stop doing it, to stop mocking him many times, Nasruddin went on doing it. He is repeating the same mistake again and again. Friends, how is the story? Do you like it? If you like it, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and send me your valuable comments. It will encourage me to do more videos. Thanks for listening. See you in the next class. Till then, bye-bye. Take care.